235 kilowatt. Con qualsiasi tempo i piloti spesso si ribaltano, cascano dalla vita quattro volte.
Chris non cade mai, neanche la moto.
Andiamo a vedere chiusura, sì, di questa giornata. Io vi ricordo che anche
Grazie. Well, we've had an incredible day here in Torino with the Red Bull Show Car Run. I think a big crowd again, beautiful weather. Obviously, with Chris Pfeiffer here with the street bike as well, doing tricks. And it was good fun. Everyone enjoyed it. We had a beautiful backdrop, beautiful city. The first Grand Prix here in 1946, so it was a nice place to come. Second time I do a show car run in Italy. The last one was in Naples, which was also very busy. We know the Italian people are very passionate with their racing. You see the grandson, the father and the grandfather, so it's great to be here and they love the motor racing.
È stato bello principalmente perché c'era tanta gente e quello mi è piaciuto tanto, vedere un gran ambiente, la gente che gli piaceva vedere la macchina, il rumore e soprattutto quando facevi i giri. Ma comunque è stato bello, mi sono divertito. Non siamo abituati a fare questo perché noi siamo sempre nei circuiti. È stata una bella esperienza una volta in più grazie alla Red Bull. Un gran saluto a tutti gli italiani di Torino, mi è piaciuto tanto la mia stanza qui e spero ritornare presto. Ciao!
Well, amazing here to ride in Torino. The crowd is amazing, but it was difficult for me to ride on the surface. It's very bumpy here. There are railways. It's a typical Italian town. And also the Formula One car has problems to shift, and it's so bumpy because our chassis is too stiff. They'd need a rally car, I'd need a motocross bike today. Well, we tried to give our best and I think the audience had a big fun. It's the very first time for me to be in the city. I know the region, but I didn't know Torino. Crowd is great. Really, so much fun riding here. What a challenge.